Mr. John Asperin, for this opportunity as well. And of course, I want to also recognize the presence of our mother, the mother of Global, Dr. Ortigas Cabantog. A very powerful woman, a great woman, I love her so much. And this is a woman with a big heart, a woman that puts smiles and happiness in the face of everybody. We really thank you and we appreciate you, ma'am. I also want to thank our delegates from Nature's Way, from DCM, and also from WEDA, and all my co-delegates from Nigeria. I appreciate you all and I thank you. And also I want to thank all my leaders in Nigeria, in Uganda, in Tanzania, in Kenya, for their great work which they are doing, and the vision to turn ordinary people into extraordinary multimillionaires. I really appreciate you guys, and I love you all. I joined in Global about 2.5 years ago. Though I've been in the network marketing business for so many years, about 11 years today, I've been in the network marketing business. Ever since I graduated from the university, I joined network marketing. And I've been to several companies, and I could not achieve anything. And it got to a point in my life, I decided to abandon network marketing. And I said to myself, maybe I'm in the wrong path. And I decided to try traditional business. I tried the traditional business. It wasn't going well as well. And I was at the crossroad. I was confused. But somebody called me and introduced Global to me. At first, I was hesitant. I don't want to do the business. But later, I decided to change my mind and look into Global. And when I look into this opportunity, I saw the vision of Dr. Edgar and Dr. to turn ordinary people to extraordinary multimillionaires. And since I'm part of these ordinary people, I said to myself, this is the opportunity for me. So I embraced the business. I started the business when the product was not there, when the company was not there. We're only going to the internet to search for the information about Alliance in Motion. We keep going around, telling people about the business, sharing the hope, and finally, Global entered Nigeria. And today, I'm one of the millionaires Global have been able to produce in the whole of Africa. I've been able to do Global business for just in 1 year. I was able to buy my dream car, and not only that, I've been able to buy a lot of properties for myself as well. And one of my mission in life is also to help people to succeed in life. And this is what Global teaches, helping other people to succeed. And with that, I've been able to help a lot of people who have lost hope in life to become extraordinary multimillionaires. And I've been able to create a lot of leaders in Nigeria, ranking among the 1 to 20 best networkers of Alliance Emotion in Nigeria. I have about 6 leaders under me who are part of this first 20 in Nigeria. The number 3 in Nigeria is one of my leaders. The number 5 in Nigeria is one of my leaders. The number 6 in Nigeria is one of my leaders. The number 16 in Nigeria is one of my leaders. And the number 18 is also one of my leaders. And I appreciate all these guys, because without them, I would not be where I am today. And not only that, I've been able to put myself, I've been able to learn about Global, and I find out that Global have what we call the core values. What are the core values? Love and the spirit of giving. Because of the love Dr. Ed has for the whole humans on earth, he decided to bring up Global. And for this, we have over 55,000 gathered here today, sharing and enjoying, and we are happy and smiling at one another. Life is changing. And because of this love, I've been able to take the business even across the border. Not only in Nigeria, I've been able to take the business to other countries, because I've decided to leave every other business I'm doing, and I face Global squarely as my only business. And today, I've been able to enter other countries like Uganda, Kenya, and Tanzania. And let me tell you, when we started in Uganda, it was not easy. I met a friend of mine on Facebook, I introduced the opportunity to this man. He told me, I'm not going to register because we have all been disappointed. But if you can send me the product, and mind you, I'm not going to pay for the products. I decided to buy the product with my money, and I sent to him in Uganda. He received the product, he sent it to other of his friends, they used the product, and our product worked. And ladies and gentlemen, Alliance Emotion has the best product we can ever think about. Because this product has been able to help a lot of people with diabetes, hypertension, and the rest of it. And when I arrived in Uganda for my first seminar, we are only about 20 of us, and we're holding our seminar in my hotel room. But today, in Uganda, we have over 3,000 distributors. And why are you able to do this, myself and my team? Because of the love we have for humanity. Because of our desire for them to be successful in life. And that is why we put all our heart in helping them to succeed. And this spirit keeps on motivating us to give. And when you give, when you help others to get what they want, surely you will get what you want. And let me tell you everybody, ladies and gentlemen, if you are just joining this business, this is the right business for you. The road to success is very narrow. Even though you start the business now and it seems to be difficult, don't put them global. Because if you can help to press further, if you can love more, if you can share more, if you can give more, ladies and gentlemen, I promise you, you will be unstoppable in our business. And you will be able to achieve your dream. Share them global, love one another, share the opportunity. And I promise you today, success is yours. Thank you so much.